Yes, if you are just joining us, you are still watching Housing Development Program on television, and this is the Housing Matters segment. My name is Festus Adebayo, and I'll be your host on this segment. Today on the segment, we'll be discussing Rockcity housing project in the Federal Capital Territory. Yes, it's nice having you on the program today. Can you please tell us your partners for this project?
The project is a collaborative arrangement between the government and organized labor and ourselves. Each of these three parties are meant to play a role in the project. I'll start with the organized labor. We are partnering with Trade Union Congress, basically, and as an association of senior civil servants in all the sectors of the economy. We are partnering with them on this project. The idea is to use their platform to assess all the workers in Nigeria. And primarily, the project is aimed at Nigerian workers. We are partnering with Trade Union Congress as a platform to assess the workers, for them to know about the project so that they can subscribe to the project. Then, on the other hand, we are partnering with the government as well. The government is meant to play a role on this particular project as well. Their role includes to provide the land for the project and as much as possible minimize costs that are minimizable on the project, and at the same time provide some form of support on the project as well. And so far they have done so much in terms of what we're working on. The government has allocated land to us on this project. 443 hectares of land has been allocated graciously by the federal government through the FCT minister. That's from FCDA, and this is a laudable contribution to the project. We are working with a couple of departments in FCDA, where Urban and Regional Planning Department, who has reviewed what our consultants prepared in terms of the layout of the development, and they have approved the layout that will be used. And of course, the engineering design also has been submitted to engineering department, and they have reviewed and made their comments, and they have also worked with us successfully. The other partners we have on this project are Federal Mortgage Bank of Nigeria. They have also they are also partnered with us on this project to support the demand side of the transaction. Of course, we are coming in from the supply side to build the houses in question. They are meant to come in to support the buyers of these houses in question. The workers that will come from the Trade Union Congress and other workers in Nigeria, they will be needing some form of leverage in terms of mortgage loan. That's where Federal Mortgage Bank of Nigeria comes in, and then they have committed to provide mortgages for buyers that will be needing mortgage to buy these houses. And to that effect, they have given us an undertaking that they will fund mortgages that will be required to buy the houses that we are building. So these are the roles each party is meant to play on this project. And as you can see, the government is very serious about revolutionizing the housing sector, and that is why we have decided to come into this particular project from other things we have been doing. We've always been in the real estate sector, but not in this volume. This project our group is trying to respond to the call of the government's effort to revolutionize the housing sector in Nigeria. And having done so much in other sectors of the economy, our group decided to come in and more or less bring solution that's needed in the housing sector. Rockcity Abuja is taking off from two sites at the moment. Actually, we have three sites, but we're starting with two sites at the moment. The first site is Rockcity Lugbe and Rockcity GB. Rockcity Lugbe is located on Airport Road. If you are coming in from the airport into town, just after Centenary City, on your right-hand side, where you have Amak Housing Estate, the site is located behind Amak Housing Estate. It's a location that is easily identifiable. And at the moment, if you at the moment, if you get to that location, the road is being graded and rehabilitated to make it conducive for easy passage during the course of the project and beyond. And the other site is located at GB. GB is off Kubwazuba Express Road, just behind MD Abaka Police Barracks. As you can see, the two locations are prime areas in town. Both locations, it will take about 15 minutes drive into city center, which we think it's fantastic. Looking at the road network in Abuja, we believe that whoever is living in these two locations is actually living in a prime area of Abuja.
Sir, how affordable are these housing projects, both in Lugbe and Deje?
We are not coming into this project to maximize profit. Everyone that we've been talking to feels that we should raise the price of the house we are doing in Lugbe, or the house we are doing in Lugbe, compared to the one in GP. For us, we are looking at everything as a base cost of the project and selling both sites at the same price. So that's one good thing about the project. So for those that people that want to go for the GP site are not going for the GP site because it is cheaper, but they're going for the GP site based on proximity to where they work or where they want to live. And at the same time, those going for the Lugbe site will have the same reason. So wherever you are going for, you're going at the same price. Like I also said earlier on, the essence of this project is to ensure that Nigerian workers have roof over their head. That is one. And then two, affordability is also very important. We have said a couple of things we are doing to minimize the cost of delivering the project. That is the aim of that is to so that at the end of the day, the price that these houses will come for will also be subsidized to a large extent. Because by the time building all the costs that we are getting waivers for, and all the a couple of things that the government is contributing to the project, that has drastically reduced the cost of delivering the project, which is the main determinant of why our prices are so low. For the Lugbe site, we're delivering a block of flats and duplexes. But for the GB site, primarily the reason why we're doing just that there is because we don't have approval to do bungalows in Lugbe. But at the GB site, we have approval to do bungalows. So at the GB site, we'll be having a 2 and 3 bedroom block of flats, 3 4-bedroom terrace duplexes, 4-bedroom semi-detached duplexes, and then 2 3 4-bedroom bungalows at the GB site. So these are the kind of houses, but the prices start from 7.5 million. And then at the same time, all these houses can assess mortgages.
Yes, that's how far we can go this week on Rockcity with our guest in the house. And our message to the general public is, it's now an opportunity for you to own a home of your dream. My name is Festus Adebayo. See you next week.